And obviously, it's a really, really amazing story. And Evelyn's story is one I can relate to. I'm not going to spoil anything, but she's kind of always been the bridesmaid, never the bride, the best friend, but never the girlfriend. And in this song, she's singing about a man who has always just seen her as a friend. And it's a really intense moment in the musical, but you kind of draw back, and she has this moment of clarity where she sees, even if he doesn't love her, her love should be enough for both of them, even if she has to be on her own. It's on her own.